Good afternoon, welcome back to Cessna Home Cockpit. As you can see, it's starting to... The evening is starting to fall. We are at Juneau Airport in Alaska, Canada, and we'll do a quick flight. I have Pilot 2 ATC installed. I have looked up all the frequency for this airport, and because it's already getting dark, I want to do a quick flight to show to look at the surroundings and to show you how it looks. I think it looks fantastic. I haven't been here for a while, but the airport looks great. First, I've spoken to a real Cessna pilot and talked about the procedures, and he told me that the way I started the plane was correct, but that in real life you do it a little bit different. Not just the part of starting the engine, but the radios. First you have to check ATIS, because if ATIS tells you that the weather is bad, there's no use to install of to start up the plane, because you are perhaps you only have a VFR license, so you can't fly. So that's what I'm going to do. I will switch the battery on. Then I'll switch the avionics on, so I can check ATIS. And ATIS is already dialed that in. It's frequency 135.020. I have to make him active. So there's an older plane in the air, and so we have to wait because there's another plane. Now I switch the avionics. I'll ask tower if it's allowed to start the engine. Then I'll switch the avionics off, and then we'll ask the permission to taxi. So first of all, I've contacted ATIS to know if it the weather was okay for me to fly, because it's already in the evening. I'm allowed to fly in this weather circumstances. So now I'll check with the tower if I can start the engine, and I'll do that at on the frequency 121.900, which is tower. Cessna 2 Sierra Papa, ask permission to start the engine. I think I have to. She doesn't recognize my voice. I think it's because I don't have the right sentence. So I'll check. And it should be ready to start the engine. Cessna 2 Sierra Papa, ready to start the engine.
Cessna 2 Sierra Papa, engine start
approved. So we are allowed to start the engine. So in order to start the engine, I will shut down, switch off the avionics, because it drains battery. Master switch on, quarter of an inch throttle. Prime the engine. And the engine is started. Now I'll ask your permission to taxi. Cessna 2 Sierra Papa, ready to taxi. Oh, I forgot to turn on the avionics again. So that's why she doesn't respond. Avionics on. Cessna 2 Sierra Papa ready to taxi. So we are allowed to taxi, parking brake off. Here we go, we have to be careful because there's a car, little van in front of us. Oh, that's great, van moves. Lot of planes here. And we are heading to runway. Now we have to hold short. Cessna 2 Sierra Papa holding short runway 08. Cessna 2 Sierra Papa ready for takeoff.
Cessna 2 Sierra Papa, winds are 080 and 7 knots, altimeter 2984, cleared for takeoff. Runway 08, squawk 1200.
So it's just a quick flight. So it's a touch and go. I'm wondering if Tower can I wonder if Tower can also give directions to the plane, which is 10 nautical miles over to the north of us. I haven't flown with AI, so I don't know if we can hear that. But we'll find out sooner or later. Let's see if we can land before that other plane is coming. And if we get permission. Cessna 2 Sierra Papa airfield in sight. Cessna 2 Sierra Papa, inbound for landing.
Sorry. Cessna 2 Sierra Papa, good evening. Squawk 1200, enter pattern on the left downwind for runway 0 in. All downwind.
So we are now on downwind. For left hand pattern. Going a little bit high. Well, it's a beautiful evening in Alaska, I think. Looks stunning. Cessna 2 Sierra Papa on downwind. To turn before those trees. Cessna 2 Sierra Papa on final. Cessna 2 Sierra Papa, request taxi to parking.
Cessna 2 Sierra Papa, contact Juno Brown on 121.9 for taxi clearance.
Cessna 2 Sierra Papa, request taxi to parking. So, and we are back where we started. It was a very short flight, but it was for me to test the plane, and also it's my first flight with 11.30 release candidate 1, I think it is. Park the plane right here, next to this car. So, thank you all for watching. I'll shut down the plane. First, avionics off.